something I spent money on in this truck was buying a really good, comfortable seat. This one's a Bostrom Wide Ride 2. I knew it would be more comfortable than the factory seat, but it's turned out to be even better than I even hoped for. It's comfortable, my back doesn't hurt at the end of the day, I sleep better because my body's not stiff, and it's been a great investment. I highly recommend drivers, if you've got a little money, put in a custom seat. It's better than the factory seat all day long.